Iconography, symbolism, and power are the central themes in a lot of my work. I'm often using the language of popular culture and symbolism that is highly relatable to communicate complexity and multiplicity of perspective, depending on who is making the gesture, who has the power, and who is receiving the information. In all of my work, I am constantly challenging myself and viewers to reconsider the role of iconography, power, and gesture in our society and the impacts of our interpretation of who has it and what they're saying. I'm also very much excited to be showing my work in public space because at times like these where notions of truth and reality and power and iconography are constantly shifting meaning depending on who's holding or who's listening, being able to put work such as mine in public space is of the moment where the work can be open to various interpretations, but also multiple readings can actually enhance the way in which viewers appreciate the work. So what I love about what I've been able to do over the past decade with my public work is make work that changes with the time, is always current, and I think speaks differently to new audiences in a way that's always generative.